This is the new baby. This is NX 100.
NXCOM.
This is NXCOM. This is the lucky guy. Well, he's not lucky, maybe. A bit lucky, crazy. He destroyed his old housing. Look what he did to the Lancia. This is a modified housing. HX7, as you can see. He wants to shoot macro with this. All the other controllers, which is driven by the, I think, a remote lag controller on the C-locks, are working. Everything but the white balance, because the white balance placement is far away, and he will do it later. This wasn't easy, because not only he has to drill a bigger opening to get the camera closer to the dome now, it's not a lens anymore. He actually broke his wide angle lens. He removed three elements from it. I think he used to have four or five elements. He got them out. Then he had to widen the entry. Now he got a camera housing made for this new baby. See, the lens goes in nicely. No fidgeting. Okay.
لا ما ادك حبيبي
يديك شو؟
ما ادك كله سير؟
ايه كله سير.
يا سلام عليك. السلام.
هي شوف شوف التصوير، شوف الصورة هناك من الداخل هذا.
Well, we'll go for a dive. We'll let you know how it goes. You got to know when to hold up. Know when to fold up. Know when to walk away. Know when to run. Said if you're gonna play the game, boy, you gotta learn to play it right. You got to know when to hold up. Know when to fold up. Know when to walk away. Know when to run. You never play it right. You got to know when to hold up. Know when to fold up. Know when to walk away. Know when to run.